Hi everyone, welcome to the Minimog, focusing on mapping slums with remote sensing. I am Olabisi Obaitor. I have been working at the interface of remote sensing and human geography for more than 6 years. I find this interesting because remote sensing has helped me to fill the missing gaps in my human environment system research. In this Minimog series, we will look at how remote sensing data can help us to identify slums in urban areas.